down. I hate the government. Yes. Okay, and really quick, no one's fucked. Is that there was like that stretch of punk rock when no one wanted to like be a hippie or smoke weed. You know what I mean? It was like, you know, you can't smoke weed, you just gotta drink shitty beer. And the drag was Gary Tobar always had the best fucking weed right then.
Like a smorgasbord.
It's like, I almost felt guilty smoking the shit. You know what I'm saying? See that? You want to see where that's a fail? Somebody's wasting beers. You're actually wasting beers.
No wonder we're in a recession.
See, this is what punk rock's come to. There's guys throwing half-drank glasses of beer on the chair. You're like my daughter. And what are they selling beers for here? It's a waste of money. This is why our country's falling to shit, you bastard. It's for people like that that don't drink their fucking cocktail all the way down to the bottom. Why do you think Europeans hate us so much?
Yeah, they teach them at a young age not to waste beer.
Let me tell you something. I haven't had a drink in 23 years, and I feel like licking this up just so it doesn't go to waste.